ear open to the conversations that take place in the room, which are usually pretty interesting and exciting. And the other person's work is very expressive and loose and extremely creative and experimental. I want to give these prizes to both Cassidy Howard and to Mariah Bachman.